it with me, Portland. CM Punk. Less than 3 weeks. That cult of personality, it will be blasting throughout Atlanta. And Punk will take on a legacy-defining challenge. It's going to be Hell in a Cell for Punk against Drew McIntyre. Wade Barrett, that comes after he suffered deranged destruction that you yourself tried to temper a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, tried and failed to temper. And if you see that focused, almost somber look in the eyes of CM Punk, there is a reason why. And it's not just the specter of Hell in a Cell that hangs over CM Punk. It's what happened a couple of weeks ago at the hands of none other than Drew McIntyre.
And we recall that Drew thought we would never see this right now.
Yeah, and it certainly wasn't supposed to happen. Drew McIntyre essentially tried to end the career of CM Punk. It appears he failed, and CM Punk is now ready to make Drew McIntyre face the consequences of bad blood.
October 5th. It will be on Hell in a Cell, Punk and McIntyre.